Dynamic Forms Cross-Object Fields. Save time, effort, and formula fields by using cross-object fields to display information from related objects on an object record page. For example, show account information on a contact page. Note, cross-object fields on Dynamic Forms-enabled pages are read-only in Spring 24. To add these fields, click the arrow icon, then drag the cross-object fields onto the canvas in Lightning App Builder. You can drill down to two levels. In the Fields tab, a breadcrumb shows the field relationship to the original object. Save a draft flow. Who builds an entire flow, especially a complex one, in one sitting? Now, you can save a draft of your flow for all elements except screens and actions. Go do something else and continue building later. You can even save a flow without resolving your errors first. You can also navigate the rest of your flow while you're configuring an element. Previously, navigating the rest of the flow or saving it required you to fully resolve all errors of an element. Dynamic actions are now available on mobile for all objects. Want to give access to actions that only apply to your mobile device users? Now you can for standard objects too. In Setup, enable Dynamic Actions on mobile by going to the Salesforce mobile app page. Add the actions that you want to the highlight panel or page level actions for mobile, and use the phone preview option to see how it shows up on a mobile device. Show different actions depending on user or record level fields. That wraps up our top Spring 24 features for awesome admins. To learn more, check out these resources.